It started about a half hour before the wedding. I was in this room where we were keeping all the presents, and I was looking at this gravy boat. This really gorgeous Limoges gravy boat. When all of a sudden I realized, sweet and low, I realized that I was more turned on by this gravy boat than by Barry. And then I got really freaked out, and that's when it hit me how much Barry looks like Mr. Potato Head.